marry Mr. Blifil.
Damn me if you won't. That's all I say. That's all I say! Damn me if you won't!
It is astonishing, brother, that you should interfere in a matter that you had left totally to my negotiation.
Hooks! You're enough to conquer the patience of the devil!
As for your manners, brother, I tell you they deserve a cane. It is your preposterous conduct which has taught her such disobedience.
She was obedient to me before you took her in hand and spoiled her, filling her head with a pack of damn court notions.
And it is by living here with you that she has learnt these romantic notions of love and nonsense. Despise you beyond expression.
You may kiss my ass with your expression. S'blood, it's like to make my own daughter undervalue me.
Believe me, no one could undervalue such a boor.
Boor? I am no boor.